I'm going to demonstrate the power clean and press. I suppose technically it's a power clean and push press, but here we go. You're going to start in a good deadlift position, explode all the way up onto the toes, shrug the shoulders, pull yourself under the bar, catch the bar in the rack position, across the shoulders. From there, float directly to your push press. Power clean and press.